Subtraction of unlike. Subtraction of like. So subtraction of like is similar to addition of like, where you need to change the place with minus. For example, 2 by 3 minus 5 by 3. Here take 3 as LCM, 2 minus 5. That is 2 minus 5 is minus 3 by minus 3. You need to check, that is minus 1. So just a subtraction of like terms will be quite easy. You can go through this. And let me start the multiplication. So this is multiplication of like. So multiplication of like terms and unlike terms are same. Okay, it is almost similar. So you need not to worry about the like or unlike, but you go for the multiplication. So I am not considering only for like, I am considering multiplication of fractions here. So there is no much differences between like term, multiplication, unlike term, fractions. So just go ahead with these examples. 2 by 3 into 5 by 6. Here you need to multiply the numerators. 5 2s are 10 and you need to multiply the denominators. 3 6 are 18. So after that you can cancel. That is 2 5 are 2 9 are. That is 5 by 9. So you need to multiply numerator with numerator and denominator with denominator. For example, 17 by 20 into 5 by 34. So the multiplications for these terms, it will be quite difficult because you need to multiply 30 and 20 and 34. So it will take a lot of time. So there is a step called cancellations. In these fractions, which will be reducing your problem to simplest form. See how I am reducing this. First, you need to multiply this one, this one. For cancellations, there are rules you need to check. First, check the fractions. 17 and 20. These two are going in one table? No. Check 5 and 34. No. They are not going in a same table. Then, you need to see this cross. You can remember this sign. So, numerator to this denominator. You can see this cross, right? So, you need to compare these two. Is 17 and 34 all the same? Yes. They are going in same table, that is 17 table. 17 1 ja and 17 2 ja. So next, this cross indicates you need to check for this. So 5 and 20 are going in same table, yes. That is 5 1 ja and 5 4 ja 20. So what are the terms remaining? 1 by 4 into 1 by 2. That is 1 by 8. So it is your answer. So in this way you are going to solve the multiplication of the fractions. So let me give another example, that is 21 by 3 into 5 by 20. So in this case, if you consider it is not similar to the problem which we discussed above, but here you can see this, 3 and 27 will be going in one table and 5 and 20 will be going in same table. So 3 1 ja 3 and 3 7 ja, 5 1 ja, 5 4 ja. So here you need to multiply with 7 and 1, 7 1 ja 7 and 1 4 ja 4. That is your answer. So in multiplication, every time you don't go for solving, you just check for the cancellations and make it to the simplest form. So it is a way you need to solve the multiplication of unlike fractions or some fractions. So it would be very easy. So next, you need to try this. Try this. Best examples. 15 by 24 into 8 by 5. Second one, 23 by 15 into 60 by 46. So do it and write in the same formula and you will get all the simplest form.